watch is in full effect now as he's potentially closing in on a historic triple crown. And the fastball here is hit hard right back up the middle, and he's got a leadoff single.
Well,
center. And that ball is out of here. catch them all on the grand slam, his second home run of the game, as it's now a 6-run ball game. Hard hit towards center, and that'll get down for what should be extra bases.
Here's another look at this swing and show motion. Check out the hand getting into good position. The hips start to rotate and whack. That's great extension all the way through the ball. That's the perfect swing right there.
Number 8 will stand in here. He doubled his first time around. Turns on a fastball here and drives one into deep right center. And he started the home fourth in style. It's a home run. Solo shot to right center. So his remarkable season continues. And they're on the board at 6-1. Number 8 will stand in as the watch is in full effect now as he's potentially closing in on a historic triple crown. Swing and he takes this the other way to right. In there, base hit, and that ought to get the run in from third. Number 8 will step in. He singled in 2 trips thus far. Not much of a lead at second. Now here's the pitch. And he sends a fastball out to left field and fairly well hit. And this one is over the wall, into the bullpen and left, a home run. So a 3-run blast to straightaway left. So his remarkable season continues as it is now 7-3. So we'll take one more look, and boy, he just continues to hit the ball out of the ballpark at an alarming rate. What a year. Number 8 will stand in, needing to get things started here in the top of the ninth. Fastball out to left field and fairly well hit. And that ball is gone. A home run. And he has tied it up here in the ninth. A solo shot here to left. So his remarkable season continues. Number 8 will stand in as the watch is in full effect now as he's potentially closing in on a historic triple crown.
That a ground ball means double play.
There he goes. Oh, high, deep. Where will this one come down? Now that is a move. shot, folks. A long home run. A two-run blast to straightaway right field. So his remarkable season continues as the Angels have come back to tie things in two. Number eight will try it again. He homered back in the sixth inning. And here's a cut fastball, but he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And the route is on now. It's a home run. So a three-run shot to left center, his second of the game, as they've widened this lead to eight now. Number eight will stand in as the watch is in full effect now as he's potentially closing in on a historic triple crown. That's headed for the gap in left center, and that should get our opening marker home as this is down for extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score as well as they're on the board here in the first. It's now 2-0.
Well, the first big hit of the ball game comes right here in the first inning. Two men on, he finds a pitch he can handle, and he does not miss this one. He drives it all the way to the wall to bring home the first two runs of the game.